Why? Subay di. I am Kisa. For today's video, we will experience a lost culture. We will be giving a morning alms to the monks. And later on, I will take you to Luang Prabang temples. Are you ready? Kaya tara, samahan niyo ako. We just finished the Sai Bat, or the morning alms to the monk. Now it's about time for us to explore the temples of Luang Prabang. This town is the center of Buddhist worship in the region. Dozens of Buddhist temples dot the surrounding area. Before we enter the temples, we have to observe some rules. First is we have to keep quiet, be respectful, and dress properly. And the most impressive of them all, is Wat Sheng Tong. Let's go inside. This is the Chapel Rouge, or the Red Chapel. The walls contain a colorful mosaic showing the upper part as the heaven and the lower part as the earth, with people engaging in their daily activities. This 16th century temple is the largest temple here in Luang Prabang, with pagoda and sweeping style roof, and walls are richly embellished with carvings and mosaics. Let's go inside. Wow, the inside is really impressive and it's really beautiful. However, this temple closes really fast. It's just 4:30, but they're already closed. Okay, let's go to the next temple. We are now here in Wat Mai Temple. Wat Mai meaning new temple. It was built during the 18th century and this temple was used by Laos royalty. It is also the one of the largest temple here in Luang Prabang. You can easily find this temple because it is just beside the night market. And this temple is also famous for pictorial. Those are the two largest temples here in Luang Prabang, Wat Sheng Tong and Wat Mai. And if ever you're planning to visit Luang Prabang, please do check out those two temples and experience Laos culture with morning Sai Bat or the morning giving alms to the monk. That ends our vlog for today. I hope you had fun with a glimpse of Laos culture. And as I always say, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, give me some love with thumbs up. And don't forget to spread the word, share, share, and share. You can always leave a comment down below. And please do click the bell button so you will get all the updates. I'll see you in my next vlog. Bye-bye!